shopping.
Dad!
No, you listen here. I want you to tell me the truth. I want to be able to trust my own daughter.
You know this isn't about the money, Dad. This is about me and my friends, and me and John.
Enough! I forbid you from seeing that boy. I saw you were looking at him. He is nothing, baby. Absolutely nothing.
He's so worth it, Dad, and I want to be with
him. I turn it off! Anyway, I'll inform Mrs. Hotelwala of this little situation of ours. I told her that a member of her staff was trying to fraternize with my daughter.
I thought it was you who said it was inside that camp. That's what matters. I guess those were just empty words to you, now weren't they?
Baby, it's not anything. This is what's best for you.
Dad, Johnny has a great heart, and I want to be with him. If you weren't so biased, you would have seen that. How could you?
Yeah.
this year's show is going to be amazing.
Me too. Come on, Aarti beta, let's go get some punch.
Good idea, mommy.
Eve, thinking a lot about what I said to you earlier today. Now that I love you, you're my favorite daughter. Well, that daughter of mine don't exactly know what to do with her, but anyway, you know that I just want what's best for you.
Dad, Johnny's so good to me. You just didn't take the time to see that.
I know. I just wanted what's best for my partner. Can you blame my father for that?
Johnny, talk to them. Don't back out now.
Johnny, hi.
Hi, baby.
Hi. I wanted to tell you your dad. Can you please for a few moments?
Sure.
Mr. Tal, I wanted to let you know how much I truly do care for baby. I know I don't have all the money in the world, but I really want to be with her. And all I want is to give you that chance for me to take her nap and join me. Sir, I'm sorry we stuck around. She was going to help me with the final dance. She was going to help me dance with Mr. Penny.
Johnny!
Sir, I love
you. Johnny, let me speak! No, Johnny! I should be the one who was sorry. I never thought that in a million years, I would be one of those men who care for nothing, for wealth, status. I taught my daughter maybe not to care for those frivolous things. I almost took away the chance of my own daughter.